About 9,000 people in Georgia work for the Coca-Cola company, and this morning, Elon Musk's tweet hinting that he might want to buy it has a lot of people buzzing. Less than 12 hours ago, he posted, quote, "Next, I'm buying Coca-Cola to put the cocaine back in." Is he trolling? Is he serious? Who knows? But Coke's original recipe from 1885 did use a cocaine extract, which was legal at the time. Musk's tweet comes about 2 days after he bought Twitter for $44 billion.